Today we are going to learn how you can blink an LED. For that we require two jumper wires, one resistance of 220 ohm and one LED and Arduino Uno and breadboard and a cable and of course the program or the software Arduino. So first we are going to identify the positive and the negative part of this LED, which is this. The long part is called positive and the short is called the negative, which is anode and cathode. So we are going to place this in the breadboard. Then we are going to take the two jumpers from the anode. We are going to place this directly to the Arduino board in the digital pin, which is 8, and the other part of the LED we are going to place it in the ground in the Arduino board, and we are going to place a resistance here. From the resistance we are going to place a jumper directly to the ground, and after this has been done we are going to run the program to blink the LED. Here this is the program. Here we have defined int LED equal to 8, which is the digital pin, and after that in void setup we have initialized the pin mode LED, the output, because we want the LED to blink. That's why we are given output, and then comes the loop. Here we are defining digital write LED high. High means the LED will glow and then delay for 1 second, then again digital write LED low. Low means LED will not glow, then again a delay. This loop will go continuously till we want to stop it. So coming back to the LED, here we can see the LED is glowing and again stopping and again glowing.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side.